You've never been to Boston? Okay, y'all, y'all gotta show the love. This is our first time here. We gotta know. So listen, the context of this panel is a seasoned warrior, and I can't think of a person that embodies that idea better than you. You know how to fight on every level. So let's talk about it from the beginning. How did you get into fighting?
I guess in fighting, I was just always fighting since I was in high school.
Okay.
College, I just couldn't. I grew up in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Fight town.
I just really couldn't escape getting in a fight every weekend.
Siblings too, did you fight them?
No, I was the middle child for all those middle children out there.
We're the middle kids, eh?
Yeah.
Y'all are fighters, right? Y'all are fighters? I get it.
Yeah, you get blamed for everything. So I'm the middle of three girls, and I was more protective of them. I felt like, all my life I wanted to be protective.
I love that. So you fought